I was really excited when I heard I got picked because I did a lot of preparation for the final round. It was a 10 to 15 minute oral presentation, and public speaking is really not my forte, and so I did a lot of work to really prepare for it, and I was really excited to see that come to fruition, you know. And now that I've been picked, I'm really excited to be able to go to China and present my research to all sorts of judges and all sorts of my peers and share what I've done.